Boston from a pristine week of walking dogs in white shining forests and dancing girls to decent music at my friend Charles A-Frame in northern Maine. Completely underwhelmed with Boston, I felt a longing to be in love while walking to school that day eastward down Massachusetts Avenue. An avenue that is a skyscraper in my memory, for it's where I saw Strawberry Anne Marie.
Strawberry Anne Marie.
Hardly believe my eyes, who told me that the moon is walking next to you. I kept pace with the luminous figure, said hello, and asked her if she was the moon. She hurled splashes of sunshine on me, and it kinda hurt. It was definitely the moon. I teased her and asked, "Where's your sack of flour?"
Here we go.
I woke up at 6:20 in the morning, and through my window screen I saw Flora Gardner. She was dancing on the plants I had planted. I yelled, "What are you doing?" She said that my mapacho was feeling down low, and her job is to help the plants grow. And I really like my job. She smiled as the sun danced on her flesh. Wow, I said, "That's amazing." In that interlude, I heard the maze sing. Now my plants are beaming with healthy jealousy. We are all seduced by you and oh so thankful. But how's about you and me go dance behind a tree? She said, "I'm really, really busy, and you're not even a plant."